I was trying to uninclude my audio. I don't think you can do it as a host without muting yourself. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. I was trying to turn mine off, but I don't think I can do it. Teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. Just underway with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. I'm Mike Emery. Yeah, I tried. Two sticks together, they cancel. If. Thinking attack here. Blockered away. Picks it up back there. Oh no. Good shit. Propelled to Kennedy. That puck's loose. Good defense.
Has gone back into his own end. He's in on an onside play.
Walking a thin line. Good shot, dude. There. Oh, no, that just didn't work. One timer off a body.
A good stick there, so no complete pass. Gets it back.
Tremendous trying, I got pressure. Stuck in backhand or something. This is overwhelming. Gathered up again
by Petrie. Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
Across.
Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Pitching this one to Comrie. Trying to go to Kennedy. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Looking to Pearson. Works his way right up Yonge Street. Let's it go. Blainville's in control of the puck in their own end. Taken over again. Chipped off the boards and ahead. The stick can break up a play and it just did. Went to the backhand.
Fuck me, dude. He takes the I tried to put it across the boards.
Sea Dogs lug that along in the defensive zone. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Got it back.
I'm going to go down low for you. I'll go down low.
Wonderful stop.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Takes a pass in the corner. Skates to the corner.
Oh, nice try, Blue.
Out of the blue line.
Good duck. Good block.
Back in his defensive end to get it. The Sea Dogs carrying it in their own end. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Gains the zone. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
I'd rather just shoot it than get fucking smashed by three dudes. Turn it over there. I didn't really have anything going. Good reach.
Taken on by Petrie. Just wide with the shot. Moving it to Kennedy. Back on his stick. Goes back deep for it. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? Pearson's getting a minor for slashing. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Defensive zone win. 2 minutes for slashing. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Puck is thrown to Yager. They've got it between the blue lines.
Knocked
down to a knee. He lost it.
Dump.
Routine play done well. Around the 20th minute of this period. A chance to clear. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. The Sea Dogs continue on in their own end. 1 minute left. And he steps across the line. Strong defensive play. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Tried.
Good jab with the stick there. The Sea Dogs have killed it all.
I guess we know what they're going to be doing in practice tomorrow. Get on the power play. That was an abysmal effort on the power play.
Knocked it away with the stick. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Kennedy.
Whatever, they didn't get a shot. Just like we started.
Second period underway and no score. And play stopped because of an offside.
Going for two.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it? Knifed away. Free puck now. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Continues on back a little further. Pass attempt to Yonker. And possession.
Come on!
Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Couldn't get through. Carries it to the corner. Good quick poke check there. Decides to head for the corner. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. The Sea Dogs hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Pass cut, strong play. Blainville's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Back on his stick. The Sea Dogs are skating it back in their own end. And it's nabbed by Petrie. And he fires. Oh, a save there. Good solid defensive play there. Moving along in their own end. Gets across, looks over his options. Loose puck regathered by Petrie. Blainville's continuing on up the wing. Drives down the wing at center. Solid neutralized poke check. The Sea Dogs in their own end have control of the puck. Pass through center ice. Nice tip of the pass. Snapping a pass to Pearson. They battle on up the wing. Slid to Jelena. Wheels it on behind his own net and looks. It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle. Good standing poke check. Directing that one to Kennedy. Passing one off now to Pearson. Shot on goal. Big point blank save there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Trebus.
Doesn't take long to see if there's an opening. He decided there wasn't one, so back he goes. Terrific
poke.
Hand-eye. Now it's directed to Pearson. And that's an offside. Under 7 minutes to go in the period.
Going to two.
Team still waiting for its first goal. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Puck picked up here. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. The Sea Dogs with possession in the defensive zone. Broke that play up at center.
Let's try.
Chip to Petrie. Pitching it to Jelen. Pass cut. Edmonton's in their own end, carrying it on.
Nice pass.
Score! Good goal. Thought the goalies were going to be perfect. They were till now. Edmonton's gotten the lead here late in the second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period, or do we wait to the third? Blainville's moving the puck through center ice. Gains the zone. Wonderful poke check. He covers and holds on. Quick work on the faceoff.
The puck is scooped up by Petrie. No team worth its name is going to let that go. He is shut right off.
Petrie's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
Edmonton's getting a minor penalty, and the call is boarding. And they've won the faceoff.
For boarding. Time of the penalty, 17 minutes.
Pitch straight ahead through center. And it's cleared out of there. Got it in his own end. Edmonton's moving the puck in the defensive zone.
Shit.
Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period.
In the second period.
It's an onside play. Pitching this one to Yager. One-timer. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Petrie's looking to make a play from his own end toward center. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense.
Boss has a glorious opportunity. The net is wide open, but all he can do is hit the iron.
Yeah. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Blainville's power play did not do it for them.
This can really be frustrating for the coaches and the players on the bench when your power play doesn't find a way to come through for you. You have a chance to tie the game, and you just can't get it done.
Hey, fans, don't forget our 50-50 draws coming up in the middle of the third period. Get your tickets now. That pot continues to grow.
Mute my mic here on Twitch.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Good stick presence.
The Sea Dogs have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
That hits somebody. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Carries it up the side. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Couldn't slither by. It goes the other way. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Under 3 minutes have gone by here in the third. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Kennedy's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Right on his stick from the left wing. Oh, and he is drilled.
After he picks himself up, he's got to go get his helmet. It's spinning on the ice like a top.
Chooses the corner. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Jelinas has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping. Edmonton's getting their first chance of the game on the power play. Face-off win here. Good job with the poke check. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Petrie's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Can make a play from the corner. One-timer. Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. They've won the neutral zone faceoff.
Power play by number one.
That's a good solid poke check. Right near the line, can he keep it going?
45 seconds.
Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Trying to go to Pearson. Gets in, looks over his options here. Wants the shoulder of the corner here.
Sea Dogs power play is over. It was long, and they did get one.
Petrie's back on the ice, and the penalty has been killed, but man, there's just no such thing as a good penalty when you're trying to climb back into the game. They've got to stay on the ice.
And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. Jelinas gets his name on the penalty sheet, a tripping minor. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Shoots, great save at the edge of the crease.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Carries it to the corner. Knocks it away with the stick. Blainville starting from their own zone. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
That was a major league collision.
Mashed in. The Sea Dogs have gotten to center ice. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Broke it up well with the poke check. Scooped up by Kennedy. Laid on the Younger. Edmonton's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
While they had some success earlier in the game, guys, the power play there wasn't very good. They had a little bit of trouble getting into the zone.
Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Oh, what a stop. Hangs on to the... and he'll see a face-off right near him. Over 8 minutes still to play in this period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. The Sea Dogs are moving the puck in the defensive zone. And it's a good pickup. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Crabs at the bench, delayed penalty continues. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Yager's going to the box, and the call is tripping. A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. On to Jelen. Nicely into the zone. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Got the draw. Propelled to Jelen. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Edmonton's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Good work. He can continue this. He's got it. Edmonton's power play unit fails this time. They've been okay so far.
Sometimes it's not what your power play percentage looks like overall. It's when the game is on the line. Can you come through? They didn't. They missed right there.
He knifed it away. Looking to Yager. Knifes his way near the boards at center ice. Seeks the corner. Could be trouble near the line. Blocked away. He gains the zone. Blainville's in possession in their own end. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Approaching the final minute in this game.
Has it picked up.
Moving it to Jelen. Nice stand-up poke check there. On that interception, might turn into something. Slid to Yonker. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Fires. Great save in close. 27 and it's moving. Down the half wall. It's blocked. Edmonton's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Oh, look at this. Shoots. Good, bad save. Strong play. Good reach. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. So this was a close game that resulted in victory. That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.